We are here because we are making, we need to make structural changes. Like, for example, creating the first municipal energy company in Spain that provides green energy to city facilities. And for the first time, the city government is standing up to multinationals who speculate in our city. We are forcing big companies to pay their taxes for the first time. And inspired by other cities like New York, and here we have Bill de Blasio, a friend. Inspired by other cities, we are forcing constructors to make 30% of all new housing affordable. And we have fined Airbnb for advertising illegal apartments and creating gentrification.